to the sea for a getaway. Car top down and we're driving just to feel young. Moving away to the sea, moving away, can't you see? Sand in your feet, feel the breeze in the summertime. Stars in the sky, one dying for the first time. Moving away to the sea, moving away, can't you see? We'll drink penny by the ocean, it's our favorite potion. Come on baby, let me tell you one time that our days will never end, yeah. No, our days will never end, yeah. No. Come on baby, let me tell you one time that our fire got a love routine, never break apart. We're moving away to the sea, moving away, can't you see?
Welcome back to my channel. This is Eggs, and today we are gonna do a mukbang. So, ano kla? Like what I was saying kanina, we are gonna do a mukbang, and the mukbang that we're gonna do is Saudi snacks or Arabic snacks. And I would like to apologize if yung iba sa mga nakuha kong snacks is not Arabic, because I'm not sure. I just went to the grocery and I just grabbed a few items. So ayun yun. And first of all, introduce ko muna sa inyo to si Ash. O diba? Gusto niya dyan, hayaan ko lang siya. Okay, so Ash left, and like what I've said, here are the snacks! Yay! Actually, there are some snacks na nasa ref kasi kailangan refrigerated sila. I'm just gonna go and grab them. I'm back! Anyway, Peep Squad, let us start, and I'm gonna rate the food from 1 to 5. 1 being the lowest and 5 being the highest. This is just my personal opinion regarding this food, the snacks. So please don't get mad at me if I didn't like something that is your favorite. So let us start. Alright, so let's start. I want to start with this, a drink, because I'm already thirsty. This is Tropicana Fruits, and this is Pomegranate Cocktail. So, ayan siya. Guys, there are a lot of people who like pomegranate here. That's why this is the flavor that I got. So, let's try this. Wow. So refreshing. Uy, this is really good. I will give this a 5. 5 agad. But because it's really good. So yan. Next, let's have popcorn. This is Al Batal popcorn, caramel, and sea salt. A lot of people, they like the black one. Pero ako, I noticed, mas masarap to. Because the black one is just plain caramel. This one, this is caramel and sea salt. Which is, I like it better kasi meron siyang tamis alat. Mm-hmm. Alam niyo pa yung Goldilocks na caramel popcorn? Yung may peanuts yata yun or something like that? Para siyang ganito. Sarap. Mmm! I would give this a 5. Sun bites, bread bites, olive and oregano. So ayan siya. Ang sarap siya. Actually, you can really taste the olive. But if you don't like olives, hindi ko siya i-recommend sa inyo kasi nandun talaga yung lasa ng olive. But it's good. Mmm. Meron nito sa Philippines, nalimutan ko lang yung brand. Ah, bread pan. Yung bread pan, I like it. It's good. This one, I'm gonna give it like a 4. It's okay. Higher than average. Alright, so next let's go to... Oh! Suntop. Suntop. Ano yung name sa likod? This is... Ano flavor niya? Berry mix. This is berry mix. They said that this is a Saudi snack. So... I think it's too sweet. It's just it's the sweetness is just covering my tongue. All I can taste is sugar. So I'm gonna give it like a 2. Sorry. Ano to? Swiss roll. It's a Swiss roll. Let's try this. So this is the advertised and this is the actual. Well, yung filling di masyado, but it looks okay. Let's try it. Mmm! Wow! Naubos siya. I will give this a solid 4. It's good. Next, let's move on to... Lay's Forno. Labna and mint. So, somebody told me it's pronounced labna, labne. I'm not sure, but you know. Let's try it. It's super crunchy. When I'm chewing on it, I can hear it inside my head. Hindi ko masyadong malasahan yung mint. Pero masarap siya. This is good. So I'll give this a 4. This is extreme ketchup. Guys, I've noticed that a lot of people here, Saudis, like sour stuff and they like ketchup flavored things. I mean, there are a lot of chips or crisps that has more ketchup flavor. This is okay. The texture is fine. It's not the best, that's what I could say. I'll give it a 3. Next, let's try a sour power. A sour power candy. OMG. Nagising ako. The initial impact was super sour, but when it fades away, it's really good. Let's try it one more time. Guys, it might be sour, but it's really good. It's definitely a 5. It's a 5. Ah, ito. This is a date-filled cookie. So, for people who don't know yet, there are a lot of date plants here in Riyadh, and one of the, yeah, I think it's their top produce, I'm not sure. Mamul? Mamul? So, ayan siya. Ito siya. Ooh! I thought it would be softer. Okay. So, here it is. The cookie itself, it's not sweet. The dates is just the sweetness, just really, and the sweetness of the dates was really good. This is a 5. Kung magpapasalubong kayo, buy this one, this brand. I'm not sponsored, pero this is really good. This is a 5. Nakakauhaw yung cookie, so let's move on to another drink. I have here Almarai double chocolate milk. Can this go wrong? It's chocolate milk. Maybe I need to shake. Speechless. 5. Yes. This one. This is... Ay, there's no translation. Crispy letters. That's it. Crispy letters. And there it is. Let's see if I have an E. There's an E inside. Nasaan yung E? Tingnan ko kung makakabuo ako ng Eggs TV.
2 hours later.
Guys, walang E. Ba't ganun? Ano daw yun? Ano yun? Anyway, Peep Squad, nahirapan akong hanapin yung E. But let's just rate this and kain ako ng kain kanina, hindi ko manarate. Gusto ko yung texture niya. Masarap. And this is ketchup flavor. I give this a 4. Next. This is Lucine. I don't know how you read that. So, ayun siya. Lucine. I think. Cheese and za'atar? Za'atar puff. There's a lot of bread. Okay. So the very edge. If there's a lot of bread, there's not much flavor. But when you go in the middle, the flavor is there. Well, I give this a 3. Salted peanuts.
There's a magician in front, or a wizard in front. Ooh.
It's okay. No offense, but the Filipino sugo or happy is much better. I give this a 2. Another puff. Pizza puff. Lucine. Ano ba yun? Paano siya binabasa? So, it's Almarite. Ooh. So, yun siya. So, let's try it if it's cold. I like this one. But I would advise you to eat this hot. Alright, so when it's hot, it's a 4. It's definitely a 4. And let's move on to another drink. This is... In this one, I'm a bit skeptical. This is date milk. It's date milk. So, we'll see. Actually, guys, I like milk a lot. When I was a kid, I could empty yung cow head like 1 liter one day when I was a kid. Wow. Wow. Wow, I'm surprised. Wow. It's a bit sweet for me, but wow, this is some wow. I give this a 4. 5 sana if it's not too sweet, but this is really good.